I'm just kidding.
No. I'm going to talk to them about, because they texted me today and was like, hey, we need a lot more details. And I was like, let me just call Tony,
because
I don't
want to... Listen, isn't he still rich? I seen the documentary. He don't need my money.
Of course he needs your money. That's how niggas make money.
Nah, bro, he got like 30 mil.
Billy.
What's up, man?
What a long, grueling morning. Bear, he's having...
He got a bath last night. His paws were wet. And he kept slipping and falling. And he could not get up. So put this harness on him. I know. I was just telling him. Yeah, you see, and he refused to. Billy loves it. And then he's having an impossible time getting up. So finally, after like an hour trying to convince him this morning that his paws aren't wet, he's going to fall. I had to physically pick him up, take him outside. And then he got up. Now he refuses to lay down because he doesn't think he'll be able to get back up. Look at him. He's standing around. It's the longest I've seen him standing around. About to go down. Going down. And down. See, good boy. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I woke up at 7:30. It is literally now 10 o'clock. Because of Bear's handicap and all these issues he's been having. Spent like 2 hours this morning checking him out, taking care of him, cleaning up around him. Now we're about to head to work. Bye, Bear. I was actually gonna stay home today, take care of him, but he's better now, so we're gonna get the fuck out of here. Corey, hit him with the B-roll. Thug them, hug them, love them, leave them, but I don't trust or need them. Take them out the hood, keep them looking good, with diamond cuts that'll freeze them. First time they fuss, I'm breezing, talk about what's the reasons. I'm a pimpin' every sense in the world, mama, better trust in the world. I'll see you soon.
Nah, fuck you guys. I just added 30 minutes to my drive.
Damn. You used to do that like once to HQ when you met.
I know, well now I'm doing the opposite.
What's going on?
Peace. Muscle memory is a fucking bitch. I'm used to going to South Philly every morning for like the last month. So I keep taking the wrong highway in the wrong direction. And then halfway down the drive, I realize I'm like, fuck, I'm going the wrong way. I'm supposed to be going to Neshaminy or Grant or HQ. They're all the opposite direction, so we gotta take this next exit. Did the same shit yesterday. Added like 30 minutes to our drive. But I caught it in time today.
And we also need gas before you start making me push the car.
We would both need to push this car because you're not moving this car by yourself. But yeah, we also are fresh out of gas, so we're gonna get some gas. Show them how low we are, Corey. At 39 mile range.
Absolutely.
We gotta fill the gas tank up in this car literally every 2 days. If I drive around, like from gym to gym, which we haven't been doing consistently because, you know, we've been only in South Philly or only at HQ. But now we're bouncing around again from gym to gym. About $300 a week in gas. Or $375, depends where I fill up. Then this car gets like 8 miles, maybe 10 to the gallon. Legend! Get out of here!
Stop, listen. The event that we would do in the summertime would be some type of obvious.
Sold!
Doing something basketball related.
What's sold!
Alright, how much money can you give?
To who?
You gotta pay him. You gotta
Oh my god, I gotta pay him. Alright, you gonna take photos?
He's doing, he'll do all that.
What are you gonna do? I need to know what he's doing.
So he's coming, basically, where, let's say that we're commemorating a game to him.
Yeah.
Or whatever the event is. Since the court, obviously, you know, we would, you would have something to say about what.
Well, we just do it.
Yeah, but just, you know, you would talk about it, and,
yeah,
you know, we would maybe not even a ribbon cutting, but something just to, like, commemorate it.
Yeah.
And then the game will happen, and I gotta really think about what that would look like, but that's, like, the entertainment. So, you know, we saw some stuff. You got the Bear Garden opening, and make it, like, a little VIP event. Yeah. I'm gonna partner with Pure Fuel, and obviously they'll, we'll put some good marketing stuff in there.
Is it going to be an open house or no?
I mean, people are buying tickets to come to the actual basketball game. For the gym, I would say, yeah, why not? So you can get more people in there.
I see. How's $5,000 sale?
Absolutely not.
You tell me. I don't know how to fucking pay people to come to my gym.
I'm gonna talk to them.
Yeah, it's gonna be a hard no. I'm just kidding.
No. I'm gonna talk to them about, because they texted me today and was like, hey, we need a lot more details. And I was like, let me just talk to them because I don't want to.
Listen, isn't it rich? I seen the documentary. He don't need my money.
Of course he needs your money.
Nah, bro, he got like 30 mil. He's good. I saw the documentary.
He still got it.
He got the juice.
Don't get me in the
I'm just kidding. But still,
You're not trying to get me in.
Okay, well, I mean, just tell me. I'm not used to paying people.
Alright, I'll get you a number.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Goodbye.
What did we just add it up?
They're on how high?
2.1 million square feet of available space.